souls of our people lost. Bow our heads and pray to the Lord. Till I die, I'm a fucking boss. Now who gon' stop me? Who gon' stop me? Who gon' stop me? Who gon' stop me? Black cars, black cars, black on black, black bras. Whole lot of money in a black bag, black strap, you know what that's for. Difficult. I think you are an artist inside, but you have to work to be a professionist, professional artist. This is different. For me, to be an artist, the meaning it's to be free. It's a way to be to have a job in society, but a job different where you are more free. And I need to be free. So I need to be an artist. And I think if we are in a democracy, we have to have a discussion, not imposition. It's not the power say to me what I have to do, but I have to say at the power what he have to do too. So I am making a discussion. The power asks me something and I give a response. Because the important is to be very clear, very simple, to explain for everybody the idea and to be in style with the street sign, so very simple. And sometimes it's difficult to find how to explain simply something, not simply. Painting, it's a language for everybody. It's a language for people who don't read, for people who don't speak a language like English or French, it's a universal language. And the utility of painting is to explain important things for that people. And I think street sign is perfect for that, to give a message for everybody. I want that my work can make you more happy people. Florence, it's of course old city, a city who have a lot of opportunity with old art, and they are afraid to change something, and that's the problem. It's stupid because Florence will be Florence. It's not, there is no problem. Nobody wants to destroy the old art of Florence. I think it will be a very fantastic place with the old and the new art, and have to work in this sense, in that sense. The world changed, and Florence have to find a new expression of himself. And Florence don't want, because it's too easy to take money with something that people did so many years ago. But young people from Florence need it, and it's not the case that this kind of expression arrived in Florence, because Florence needed it more than other place. I think I am before an artist in general, and then a street artist too. Street art is very good because it's free. It's the direct expression between the artist and the public, and this is fantastic for that. For me, art, it's like a free country where you can't prove different new experience out of legality, out of good taste, out of normality, out of everything. It's the free country where you can prove everything and express it and communicate it at everybody. It's like an artist, it's like a protection of the society. My definition of art is communication. The sculpture on the bridge, I put it 2 years ago without authorization during the night. It was a symbol of the common man. The meaning is that the real heroes of the life is the common man. And it's the man who tried to be free, to go out of the normal way. It's it's a protest. No? I think we don't have to accept the government like that. And I think it's important to push people to have more the energy to defend himself. In this moment, I am working a lot in North Europe, in Holland, in Belgium, in Paris, and a lot of in London, because I need to go out of Florence. Florence is a little village. I hope that my art on the street sign will be like just a beginning.
Of our people.